Ah! Is that a child crying? Fuck, what is this? Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to go get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
Thank you.
Okay. I hope you're all right, Michael. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Great.
Jade, is that you?
Oh,
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
You've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
you, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner, too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Hey, look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryza's taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryza's using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
some new gear?
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mom by tomorrow.
Thanks. That's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that amount would increase as your successes accrued.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised...
Okay, Tariq. You tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try.
Trosviot, you look like someone who's afraid of nothing. And Zana knows the people like you. Zana was like you in her youth. Zana was protecting people. Well, but Zana was doing it for money. And you are a real hero, from what Zana has heard. Huh? Prostit for my insolence. But to Zana, you look as someone who would not refuse to help a child.
What do you have in mind?
This boy under Tariq's care. Poor thing looks helpless. Well, they both seem helpless. The boy survived something terrible. And Tariq thinks his brother is still in danger. If you could give him a helping hand...
Yeah, I get it, but I don't know if I'm right for this.
Oh, you are. Zana knows. Believe me. Do svidaniya.
Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
Do you know where he lived?
Dolma Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
American
got
movies.
A special deal for you.
Not anymore.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
American movies. My mother took me. Always on Thursday nights. After she got home from work. She would take... me and my little brother to the cinema. We love the movies from your country.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
You've got Mail, The Matrix, Singing in the Rain. Oh, especially Singing in the Rain. We loved them. We loved Haran, too. But our city was nothing like the sights your film showed us.
Oh, so, what went wrong?
What went wrong? You know what went wrong.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Venture outside and it becomes painfully obvious. But that is not why I dislike American movies now. I dislike them because they betrayed me. They promised me... how do you say it? A Hollywood ending. Everyone lives happily ever after. There is no such thing.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
And then we die. And we never know when or how it's going to happen. Your happy stories did not prepare me for that. I wish they had. I wish they had. You can keep your Hollywood ending.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
I must live in the real world now.
No, no, no!
Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. Good luck.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
Catch this!
Is that the best you got, Rise? I can do this all fucking day!
Bloody pieces!
so lonely without you. She's waiting for you. Come and get her.